Hello friends, in my last video I have discussed about the hormone secreted from ovary. I only discussed the hormone, I only discussed the hormone estrogen that is secreted from Graafian follicles. Now I'm going to tell about the hormone that is progesterone, which is also secreted from ovarian cells. That is, next, another histological or tissue of the ovary besides Graafian follicle is corpus luteum. After ovulation, the remaining part of the ovary forms corpus luteum. Corpus luteum, it develops on the remnants of the ruptured follicles after ovulation. And is a temporary gland and is a temporary gland secreting progesterone. Next, come to function. Now, the function of progesterone. Progesterone is secreted from corpus luteum. Corpus luteum is the remaining portion after ovulation of ovary, that is follicles cells, the remaining of follicular cells of ovary. Next, function of progesterone. Function of progesterone supports pregnancy and also acts on the mammary gland stimulates the mammary gland and stimulates the formation of alveoli and male secretion. Progesterone supports pregnancy. It also acts on mammary gland and stimulates the formation of alveoli and male secretion. Thank you, friends, for watching. Bye.